scattered thunderstorms moving across Sauk County. At 3:43 p.m., National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated scattered thunderstorms over central and west Sauk County, along a line extending from 18 miles west of Reedsburg to 13 miles west of Prairie du Sac, moving northeast at 15 miles an hour. Small hail, occasional cloud-to-ground lightning, brief heavy downpours are possible with these storms. There is enough instability in the atmosphere that may allow one of these thunderstorms to further intensify, producing slightly larger hail or gusty winds. Locations that will be impacted by these thunderstorms include Reedsburg, Leland, North Freedom, Laval, Valton. Stay away from high objects outdoors such as trees. Seek shelter in a sturdy structure if these storms are in your vicinity.